His father was from farming, raised upon Wolfie, staunch man among other staunch men, from the Black Isle, and I'm told that the language of the lost generation. She might be my brother's wife's granny out of the river valley. That says the Lord. The patient was an alcoholic, and alcoholics are known as more likely to commit suicide. Our language of deception, our withheld truths. His folk were traveled, that's where he gets a sense of justice from. His right and wrong, his spade is but a spade, all praise to the horseman. He's been angered by all the lies and deceptions, not just his brother's suicide, but this also, procurator fiscal, care home director, all the suited and recruited, the puzzle and traces that don't tally, that can't be traced. He's been made angry by all of this. He'll not let it go. He'll pursue just care for his brother all the way. Of death as of life. I want to know to admire his openness, his friendliness, his determination, his weariness, his coping, his grace, his grit. I want to admire this. Did you go to the funeral? That's when it hits you. That's when you'll know that he'll never be back. Suddenly she was left bereft and unanswered. I still do not know why you let go. They say you get over it, but you never do. Live, O nameless one. She couldn't understand what had happened.